In this video, we have given that if x plus 1 by x is equal to x cube plus 1 by x cube, and we have to find the value of f4. So if we take x plus 1 by x is equal to t, and if we cube it both side, then x plus 1 by x whole cube will be equal to t cube, and it is x cube plus 1 by x cube plus 3 times x times 1 by x times x plus 1 by x, that is equal to t cube, and it is x cube plus 1 by x cube plus 3 times, and x and 1 by x will get cancelled, and x plus 1 by x is t, that is equal to t cube. So x cube plus 1 by x cube will be equal to t cube minus 3t. And we have given that f of x plus 1 by x is equal to x cube plus 1 by x cube, and it is f of x plus 1 by x is t, that is equal to, and x cube plus 1 by x cube is t cube minus 3t. And if we put t is equal to 4, then f of 4 will be equal to 4 cube minus 3 times 4, and it is 64 minus 12, that will be 52. So f4 is 52.